General structure of an atomic nucleus. Objective: to learn about the general structure of an atomic nucleus. An atomic nucleus is a dense entity at the center of an atom, around which negatively charged electrons orbit. The nucleus contains about 99.9% of the mass of the atom. The nucleus is composed of protons and neutrons, which are collectively called nucleons. The charge of the proton is positive and the neutron is without a charge. The number of protons in the nucleus is called the atomic number, denoted by the letter Z. The number of neutrons in the nucleus is called the neutron number, denoted by the letter N. And the total number of neutrons and protons in the nucleus is known as the mass number, denoted by the letter A. The mass number of an atom is the total number of nucleons. A is equal to N plus Z. A nucleus with a given N and Z is also called a nucleide. Nuclides with the same atomic number are isotopes, such as 12C and 14C. Nuclides with the same N, such as 14C and 16O, are called isotones. Nuclei, such as 14N and 14C, which have the same mass number, are called isobars. The forces that bind the nucleons in the nucleus are called nuclear forces, the strongest of all interactions known. This force is one of the four fundamental forces of nature. The other three are the gravitational, electromagnetic, strong and weak forces. Summary: the atomic nucleus is made up of neutrally charged neutrons and positively charged protons. The number of protons in the nucleus is the atomic number of the atom. The total number of protons and neutrons in the nucleus is the mass number of an atom.